There are former prime ministers, Tony Blair, once noted that you can judge a nation by comparing who's trying to get in to who's trying to get out. And you don't see many people trying to leave the United States of America. This is the place where dreams matter, where hard work counts, and where opportunity and personal responsibility mean something. And I've said all this, which I deeply believe. I want to tell you that I'm beginning to think that in some ways, America is getting a little bit off track.
And 99% of them are small businesses. That's what this country's about.
associations across the country to bring unity to the voice of America.